Around 6 months ago, I trained my rear delts every day for 60 days. This is me before training them every day. I did 3 supersets of resistance band reverse flies with 40 pounds resistance. First set closed grip, second set slightly wider grip, both until failure. This is the 1 month progress. I was also cutting at the time, so the results will look a little better. This is the end of the 60 days, and as you can see, my rear delts are popping. The tan also helps with the definition. I stopped training them after this, and maintained with just a reverse pec deck machine on my push days. I'm currently training forearms every day for the next one. Leave a comment on what else I should train, and remember to subscribe and turn on the bell notification to see me craft the Exodia physique one body part at a time.